Hello, whining school friends. My name is Katie and I'm an economics major at Johns Hopkins University. For this week's Engineering at Home project, we challenge you and your families to create your own homemade spectroscope. So spectroscopes are instruments that allow scientists to determine the chemical makeup of light. The spectroscope separates the different colors of light so that scientists can discover the structure of an object. For our homemade spectroscope, what you will need is an empty paper towel roll, just like this, a blank CD, and a piece of paper, cardstock, or cardboard. You can paint your paper towel roll any way that you would like to. I actually chose to wrap it with wrapping paper, but feel free to get as creative as you would like. The first step is you're going to cut a slit at one end of the paper towel roll at a 45 degree angle, just like I've done right here. The next step is right across from the slit is you're going to cut a small peephole, any size really, right across from the slit that you've created. Next, you want to trace one end of the paper towel on your piece of paper. And then you're going to want to cut that circle out. And then also cut out a small rectangle in the center of the circle that you trace. And then tape that piece of paper onto the top of your paper towel roll, so opposite ends of where you have the peephole and the slit. Okay, so finally you want to insert your CD with the shiny side facing up right into the slit that you have created. So I'm just gonna push it in here. Then you wanna take your spectroscope outside and point the top slit, so this side, up towards the sky, but also make sure it's not directly underneath the sun. And then you're gonna wanna look through the peephole right here, and you should see a rainbow inside your spectroscope. So we invite you to post a photo of your masterpiece on social media and tag the Whiting School of Engineering to let us know that you've created your own homemade spectroscope. All the submitted posts will be reviewed for the chance to be highlighted on all of our social media accounts and to receive an electronic certificate of achievement from the Whiting School. We will be looking for the most creative scope. Have fun, and we can't wait to see what awesome homemade spectroscopes you guys can create.